Okay. Make sure they're both actually in sync this time. Thank you, Shadowplay. Thank you, DxTory. Please run. Please run at the same time. Please record the exact same footage. Now let's go in completely blind at 12 past midnight. GNT, BST, whatever the fuck time zone we're in. Fuck daylight savings time. Yeah, I'm not gonna do any of this random shit. I don't even know what the hell the difficulties are. I know Matt was going on about how Apollo is the new deity. But I think I'm just gonna go for Vostok. I don't even know what it is. Let's keep it on standard until I can get used to it, and then we'll move back up to Epic for regular games. Oh yeah, the fact that there's a limited number of people, so let's just stick with this for now, so until I figure out what I'm doing. I'm just going to pick, hang on, mouse sensitivity is a bit low. I don't even care which one I start, so give me anyone at random. Just random all this shite. Well, actually, no. Do I want... Fuck it, just random everything. I don't care. As for this, let's see. That's new. Oh, it's just more a case of there's that rescanning. Oh. Oh, I see. It's different. It must be, that's just me. Must be changing the RNG because of the exoplanets pack thing, Bob. I believe it is anyway. I mean, it should be. Oh yeah, that looks like it. I don't know. I don't know if this actually technically has the exoplanets pack or not, because it was a... I picked it up on... I bought it on Amazon. Bought it on Amazon UK as the game code straight up, so I don't know if it actually came with it. I mean, I was going to order the box, but then, like, a few days ago, I noticed as Amazon were offering the game code, and I was like, alright, fuck the box, that's not going to arrive until, like, Monday or Tuesday. Let's get the game code and let's actually play it tonight. Except for the fact that I had to kinda slightly cheat by giving them Parcel Motel's UK address that they give it to me, because apparently Amazon UK game codes are UK only and not Ireland, despite the fact that it's supposed to be a common market. I'm rambling. Yeah, I'm just gonna pick a Terran world and let's get into this. Oh, there we go. Boop. I didn't start. Oh, did I actually? I don't know what the hell I started with. Ah, crap. Hang on. Option screen, option screen, option screen. Mouse not bound. Why is mouse not bound? I told you to bound, to bind. Okay, graphics takes a while to load. Okay, no, seriously. Mouse, please bind. So we got Marsh. I don't know if settling on, or if taking the Marsh to settle is good, because, let's see. Planes, not terribly much production unless I move into the forest, so they are on some hills, not great. If I'm going to be moving full the way out on some cities and some xenomass, don't see anything further out than the algae, so I might actually technically want to settle a second colony here. Maybe up here, more towards the floatstone, or maybe something in the middle. Actually, right here, this desert hill would be a good spot later on, so I think I might move my first city a tad southwest, I think? I don't know. Starting the Plains River here. It's close to the Reslin. Brackside out there. We're kind of going into more desert. Darn excess. This is always so tough. I also just kind of want to get rid of this marsh by settling straight on it. Ooh, this is a tough decision. Because I only know, from what I know, the game is just based on what Matt played of and what he showed off. And actually, up here is also going to be a great spot, maybe on this. Oh, on those floodplains there is going to be a good city spot as well. You know what? Fuck it. I'm just going to settle in place. I hope the game hasn't given. Oh, there we go. Oh, so I started with the work. Oh, okay. So I'm African Union. I started with the worker, it seems. But before I do anything else, where are my options? You were supposed to... My graphics didn't apply. What the hell? I changed the graphics options. Windmill's full screen only, but I am full Wait, what? But I am full screen. Why was my mouse rolling off? Why are my graphics options set to low when I specifically turn them onto ultra and then restarted the game to get them to take effect? You know what? Fuck. Although, no, but that's on... Fucking, I don't care, I'm just playing. Wait, what are they getting again? Get African Union. Arsis, so, cause culture and health, being given to worker. Oh, so I didn't get retrograde thrusters. That's why I could expand so far out, but I decided not to because, woo, okay, that pulls out pretty damn quick. Alright, and resource icons. Do I want artifact icons? Yes, I don't want the yields, and I guess we'll keep. No, I'm gonna turn trade routes off just to be. Tad. Just to get it out of the way. So, generator, rows, do nothing move. I don't know what I need to get up to start working everything. That's the thing. What can I actually do in habitation? Okay, worker, explorer, soldier, old dark relic in the clinic. What do I actually need to build to get everything? Specifically. Oh, tile improvements, work bar. Oh, that's outside there. See, I don't know what I need for half of these, kind of, for all of these worker improvements. But let's go here and maybe hook it up. Let's see, explorer, we got resource pods. Let's go pick them up since I know what the hell I'm doing. And the victories. Yeah, I don't know if I'm going to be doing... I don't know which one I'm actually going to be going for because, again, I really don't know. I didn't pay that much idea to what Mad was saying half the time. So, three pods, and okay, we'll start at this one, then we'll head down and... Oh, right, left click. Ah, I've been playing too much EU4 and trying to right click to do everything, or trying to... Trying to middle click to move around. So, what do we got? Formula, first one, food from Marsh. Oh, that. So maybe I shouldn't have settled on the marsh straight up then. That's it, what have we got? More planes, blah, blah, blah. Shit. Maybe that was a bad idea. Start getting the rangers. Move down into pioneering. Oh! Oh, you need to actually take a tech to get settlers or colonists. That's new. But I think we'll go chemistry. No idea what the advantages are to going a particular tech way, but meh. And let's just... Yeah, let's get the older relic running. And I guess the basic game setup allows the... Or makes the... makes the staggered start happen normally. So let's just get a plantation going. Resolar collector. Sweet! Okay. We got in the quest logs. Get some home. Find two resource pods. Okie dokie, let's do that. Because the next resource pod is technically... It's actually quite far away down here, and I may want to get the expedition first. Although it does have miasma on. I think I'm gonna rush the resource pods first. Let's get the solar collector. Wait, what do they do? Plus one energy on tiles you own. I need city and range also use 20% energy overall. Right, so it's a case of figuring out. No, okay, I don't have to cancel out of that. What was ideal? I think keeping it on the river because more money, more energy. Although the miasma, the desert river over there. Although if I stick it on the mountain, I don't know. Let's just stick it there for some more money. Hooray, achievement. Not that I really care. Okay, how do we actually get? Oh, there it is. That's the orbital view. What's that there? Oh, screw that. Don't need any of that. Oh yeah, that's all the other random shite. Okay, quests. Wait, are there more quests? No, let's just still get some home. Oh, right, explorers count as combat units, that's why they can stack with workers. Sweet! Let's get this done and over with. Let's get these two pods and then we'll check the Darlix settlement over there. To see what needs to be done, what can be done. Hooray, city growth. He has been in the way, it's gonna be annoying, but whatever. That doesn't slow down. We got this time. 60 energy. Yay! Getting the gold goodie hoof. Not terribly useful if I'm perfect half the time. Because you have to wonder what the hell is going on. And the first vert. Wait, how did we get that already? I thought the relic wasn't done. Or wait, right. We have the arsists. So where are we city building? Yeah, turn those on. They're on the queue. Okay, don't activate the queue. Yeah, leave the queue on. Headquarters is bonus culture, and we have the +2 from the arsists. That would explain that then. That explains why we got culture so quickly. So, I didn't really pay much attention to the virtues either, so mice is... plus one science, one health. I think I'm going to go prosperity. Well, 5 more tier 1, let's see. 10% growth, plus 1 health, 50% order coverage, and again, culture and science. Fuck it, let's just go prosperity and try and grow as quick as we can before everyone else lands. Okay, that work is done. We got the fruit. Unfortunately, nothing else really in range. And I don't know, can I actually run mines right now? I don't know. But let's start getting some more farms up and running. That's the plantation. Let's get some farms. I don't know what's ideal. It's been too long since I played Civ 4, so I don't know when best or what best tiles to throw generators on. Bonus science. Oh wait, bonus science from the quest, and then this science from the pot. Oh, another pod. We'll be grabbing that then before we go grab them. Okay, that's the quest done. Sweet. No, that's the upgrade units. Wrong one. Quests. Okay, nothing else. Oh, wait, there it is. Next one is research pioneering. Well, maybe. Let's get a clinic. And then when we get the clinic, we'll need to research pioneering after it. What do we got? I remember. A relic is broken. Okay, whatever. Stuff. Okay, cost decision. All relics are free maintenance or +1 culture. Once again, maintenance, it's what, one energy? It's one energy, that's nothing. What's one energy in exchange for one culture? So let's do that. And let's grab the next pod. Okay, yeah, graphics must have stayed on low. I thought I'd turn these things up to ultra. That is annoying. So many blue and quests. Oh, something else going on. And a solid state citizen. Yeah, expedition at the... Wait, there's a crash site. Oh, something else came up. Okay, we'll have to do that at some point. Three citizens. Let's grab the pod. What we got here? More energy. More fucking energy. Really? More energy? Those borders. 200 for an explorer or 270 for a worker. Another worker would be nice. But I think I'm going to take a second explorer because game just keeps giving me lots of random money. Well, there we go. The next arrival. Wait, who is it? Zilia? Yeah, go fuck yourself. Matt has proven that you are an asshole half the time. Well, in case a new explorer can go get that sat. What was that? That was turn 10. Kind of hard to see because, unfortunately, the turn counter is slightly under the shadow play counter. The shadow play, option. I may need to relocate that somewhere. Oh, that was Miasma. Yeah, you're going to have to jump out of that at some point. Especially if the satellite is in Miasma. So, let's develop virtue. Let's grab a new worker. Let's get a second worker. There's grassland. It's just random. Random-ass grassland. Yeah, let's just build farms on the rear. This might still be a Civ 4, a Civ 5 thing, and Civ 4 thing of building farms on rivers. It might take a while to get used to it and change to do something else instead, but... Who cares? Right, you guys need to expedite. Oh, it's 5 turns. Yes, you will survive. And who we have here? And the Ark. No, wait, is that the Ark or is that... Yeah, it is Ark. Yeah, go away. Don't like you either. Build that. You do that one. It's also 5 turns. Okay, you'll both survive. Despite the miasma in there. And that, yeah, do that. Build. Okay, I need to get pioneering. Oh, you're close. That's not good. Okay, I need to forward settle. It's... Oh, really? Slavs. Oh, God, I had the Slavs. 4 billion year old world's worth of resources
shared among a handful of people. We're gonna make a fortune here.
Yep, because petrol. Or oil, whatever. Oil's in the water. I keep looking down here to try to find out the resources. I'm not used to it being up top right. Okay, I'm probably gonna have to forward settle. Where is good? There's a lot of desert around here, which is annoying, which might not be great for food. Although there is coast, there is chitin, there is fraxite and copper. Whatever we find on this, I might just settle right on the coast here, even though... Well, this hill river is also going to be great for something later on. I might have to settle this coast just to be... to kind of push into the Slavs and to get them to kind of, you know, piss off. Right, let's get pioneering while we're here. While we're young. Well, kind of young, I guess. Recyclers. 2 production plus 1 production from internal trade routes. Start getting a soldier. I want to get the recycler for production because God love that production, and also that'll be finished by the time I get pioneering. 80 production. Okay, that's handy. Did that finish it? That did finish it. Okay, you get home as quick as you can. You need to stock up on a new exploration module. Okay, we're gonna get down. We'll at least get a generator on this boring grassland. Another quest. What we got? Is it still that? Oh, I got a decision to make on that. Right. Grant them refuge, purity, and supremacy. Let them settle around for harmony. I really don't even know what I'm gonna go for. Survivors. There's something different. Let's just grant them refuge. Okay, production. In that case, I want a soldier. And virtues, let's see. 50% ability for talent improvements, 30% seed toward outward growth. And let's go for the helping hands, and then I'll pick up homes, might build up, pick up homesteading afterwards. It also gets me a free colonist, which is handy. It's the production. Sweet. And culture out of that one. Ooh. I can do this generate. Let's see. Chop down forests, build mines. I don't know if I'm terribly lacking for production here. I do have a lot of food, but I don't know if I need to keep these forests for the super production or with some food as well. I mean, I'm kind of keeping them, but that said, I don't know if forests are... You know, I don't know if forests actually stay, but for now, let's just throw the generator up there. You come home. You can explore a bit more. You got a little bit of health. Oh, there's a pod. I'll need to grab that. Also, that's kind of changed what I can see here. It's some algae... Tubers of 10 float stone. I think I might be moving down slightly because if that city goes there, I'll grab the Phyraxite. The city around here will grab the Chitin. Yeah, because 1, 2, 3, maybe. I think I'd still grab everything if I settled down a little further. It just takes a little while longer. Also, I kind of need to push it to be able to get growth quickly. Let's see if we can explore past it. Oh, you fucker. Oh, he took the pot. And we got someone to the south as well. Oh, it's fucking Franco-Iberia. The blue blob has arrived. The blue blob. And we got some miasma there. Plains River, I don't care. Build more fucking farms. You need to return home and then heal. Ooh, okay. Massive canyon in the way. Hill. If I could settle on this hill, that's a mass. Yeah, if I settle on that hill, that's a serious kind of... serious fuck you forward settle. I think here is the best option. Definitely now the best option. It grabs the 3, it kind of keeps me slightly out of range of them. But meanwhile, it also keeps me in position. Alright, quest productions. Who's the station to chart? Oh, okay. Two energy designs, starting the trade route, NEC, let's approve Firebase 1 because I got enough culture going. You really had to build there. You really had to come right there. You absolute idiots. Oh, I guess I'm going to have to kill them then. Because that's where I was going to go with something, maybe. I don't know. Yeah, I still think having to settle here is the option. It will grab the Phyraxite. There's also a settle option up here which grabs a lot of things. Alright, let's just start exploring randomly. Also, that's Xenomass, so I don't know if that's gonna have... that's gonna start spawning aliens in the future. Alright, more farms. Hooray. Not that I really need them. I'm going to kill them. 15 hit points from clinics or health. I'll take health. Because health is good. 8 turns. Pioneering at 7. Okay, build a lab. Oh, new virtue. Okay, 24% culture for border explorers can build 3 additional expeditions. But I'm going to go for outpost growth because I want to get the free colonist. I think I got a soldier already. See if I can explore past them. Hang on, you don't have any expedition modules. I might want to bring you home then very quickly afterwards. Oh, that's Miasma. Jesus, where's their explorer going? Alright, you can kind of explore on the way back. Oh, there's a nest. Lovely. It nests on the Xenomass. As per usual. Alright, explorer's back. You're healed. Let's... I think I need to go a bit northwest somewhat. Let's try not to go into Miasma if at all possible. Ooh, Resolin. This location is looking so much nicer now as well, because there's a lot of stuff in range. Not going to use up both of them. Oh, great, Siege Worm. Yay, Siege Worm. Lovely, great. Fucking brilliant. Might need a couple more soldiers then. If that Siege Worm is going to be running around and being an annoying dick. Okie dokie, I don't think I want to build on the floodplains despite the Miasma. Okay, let's get the soldier back just in case and keep an eye on where that Siege Worm... Wait, you're there. No, wait, you're the explorer. Derp. Still not used to all these different icons and figuring out what everything means. Okay, you go northwest. You start coming back and keep an eye on things. Although we will need some more soldiers once I settle.
The universe is either in progress or in entropy. We choose progress.
Yay, we can trade, we got a quest, build a colonist, yeah, I will do that eventually. Work for our planetary survey. Genetics, pharma lab. All that kind of fun stuff. Why was there around though? That's the thing. Biofuel. Food from algae, I think I saw algae. Dome, engineering. I think let's go physics for now. Get some physics going. You're going there. Alright, well then I guess we'll build something over here. You guys start to come home so we can figure out more stuff. Alright. Clear Miasma, can't do that yet. However, we can build more farms. Because why not? Farms are brilliant. Gotta love farms. Yay for farming. I guess. You heal up, you get home and heal. And prepare to heal. Let's see. Does that take up both your moves? No, it doesn't. Hello, resource pod. I'll need to grab you. Alright, just build a generator, I guess. I just still really don't know what is ideal to go where. Okay, you come home. Oh, right, you run through it, pick it up, sweet, a little bit of science. That helps. Trade depot, maybe. I kinda need that colonist, though. But I need some more soldiers. How long does it take to... What does it cost to colonize 6? Yeah. Well, I'm not surprised. It costs an absolute crap ton. Let's get a second soldier out, and then we'll get another colonist on the go. Because I gotta expand somewhere, though. Where is the question, though? Okay, music. I get it. Stuff is happening. Ooh. Okay, that's completely kind of sealed off over there. So over here might be an option. That's double algae. That looks decent on this. Double algae on this hill. I don't know. Right here. Grabs that algae. And then there's another city spot up here which can grab the algae. Might miss the float stone though. Its initial radius. All of these are interesting to have to figure out. Still don't know the optimal strategy in here. Let's just explore a bit more. Let's keep an eye on Firebase 1, because you spawned where you spawned, you tosser. Okay, you can go south and west somewhat. I'm gonna stay on alert for now. Oh, we've hit a peak. We've hit a cap up here. Okay, this is probably the top then. So, up here. Ooh, Banu Musa. Poor science, don't you see this establishes a trade route? Okay, I don't know where you are. Where are you? Didn't see you. Don't care anymore. Alright, did that. Ooh, plantation. We got tubers. Lovely. That's gonna be a lot of food. Okay, so it ends here. Can't get a canal city out of it, so definitely I think settling here looks to be the best option for grabbing a lot of stuff. Yeah, here's definitely an option. Then that leaves kind of somewhere around here, I think. Right here on this forest tundra here to try and grab everything, so we'll go to this forest tundra next then. Once I finish this soldier, I'm gonna have to start on a... Oh, don't want to wait a turn. Let's wait a turn for... Nope, oh, let's see what I can get over there. I was going to say, let's wait a turn and just do something random, like... let's see, I'm going to get energy, a little bit of science. Culture, maybe? Oh wait, why am I on culture focus? No, reset the focus. Jeez, did not mean to do that. Let us do one turn of research. What's that? We grow. I want to get almost our growth before I actually get the colonist out. Great.
Consider a simple problem, such as navigation in a spaceship approaching light speed.
Yeah. Gotta love that navigation. And the wolf beetles are here. Lovely. Great. Let's just move away from them. Yeah, I'm still thinking. Although, then again, here misses out on... Actually, it doesn't miss out on much, because that means it doesn't... clash as much, so it doesn't miss out on very much at all. Okay, still gonna settle there. New quest, research computing. Okay, maybe. Where is computing? I don't know where half this shite is. Ooh, down here. The missile rovers. Maybe, but I have to go through one of these first. Wasn't there something about doing repulse or doing researching something else? No. Maybe not then. Well, let's just get ecology. Might be handy to get rid of the Miazic repulsors. And the old ultrasonic fences to get rid of those aliens from getting in the way, basically. We got a new decision. Blah, blah, blah. What do we got? Scientific method. And we got a lab. Extra module. One from labs. Ooh. I haven't seen many expedition modules. I'm going to take the one from labs. And a new virtue. Hello, colonist. I'll take you for free. Okay, yeah, found it. So, where are you? There you are. Oh, I need to move the worker first. Don't. Oh, but I'm going to be building a road. So, you can come this way. We'll eventually get you there. Oh, another pod that hasn't been discovered yet. Wow, Frank Gerber, you haven't been searching very well. In that case. Ew. Where are we going to? It's in Miasma, which is annoying. Can you actually even settle in Miasma? I suppose I'll find out. Why you completely forgot the pod? Ugh, completely forgot the pod. Why am I so stupid? And there's the last one. And that's, yeah. The Indian. You're one from India. We're getting the pod. More research. Okay. Why settle here? Maybe. I'm still thinking about going up here if I can. Alright. The wolf beetle's coming back. And there's the siege worm. That's not great. Oh, that was that. Yeah. Next turn. Ooh, that siege worm's not nice. That's not nice to see, that's for sure. Especially not this close. Ooh, what do we got here? Chitin. For the paddock. It's also in my fourth ring. But mostly it's to give me what's there. And yeah, you have zone of control, so we're gonna get out of your way. Pretty darn quickly. There's Franco. She ain't doing much expanding so far, or spreading, I don't know.
When Coyote learned he was the only one of his kind on the new planet, his howl echoed through the rifts and off the distant hills.
Yay. Stuff. I don't understand what it means half the time. Okay. So wait, did I say on this, if I can? Ideally, it's not too much crossover with many things. I don't think, anyway. Ideally, if I can do it here, it'd be great. But I don't really know if it can or not. So let's start exploring southeast a bit. What do I want to do? Ooh, alien sciences and xenomass. Geothermal, I don't think I have that yet. Cannot coexist with Ubiaza. Oh yeah, the Terrascapes. Yeah, let's get engineering on the go. And then we'll figure out if I can actually build in Miasma. India's taking a fair while. Oh, there we go. Some of these turns are taking quite a while. Oh, I can't do it here. Right, I think this seems like an ideal spot, maybe. It grabs a fair chunk of things. It allows a city up here to grab most of this. And then maybe a city around here to grab a lot of this. Yeah, I like it. And there's the outpost, so we've got a free soldier for it. I'm going to stick you in there, just to be on the safe side. And the explorer can keep going. In fact, you can go past the Slavs for now. Oh, she has expanded already. Sweet, so there's my outpost. So, augmented, sharing stuff. Do we want to go supremacy or purity? And I still really don't know what I want to do. Let's see. Harmony, less damage miasma, heal miasma, xenomass. Lots of random stuff. Floatstone, orbital coverage, strength, aliens and non-attack tiles with explorer units. Orients with additional expedition. No energy for stuff. Let's go purity. Store their humanity. Let's do that. What else can I do? Build a gene garden. Research computing. Okay, I'll need to factor that into my tech tree. I need to research computing, which is down here. And then I need to build a gene garden. Where the hell do I do that now? That I have no idea. Because, again, I don't know where half of the shite is. Is there a... Oh, that might explain it. Where's the search button? A said. Why is the search button not working? Okay, search button is not working. Great. That's going to be high in Gene Garden. Prerequisite, genetic design. Okay, genetic design. Where is that? If I can't see it immediately, it means, oh dear. Genetic mapping? Genetic design, there we go. Okay, so we'll go genetics then after computing. Let's just go explore a bit more. Right, where's the worker? There's the worker. Wait, did you build that road? It's hard to see the road, but yeah, you built the road. I think we're gonna road up to here, because then I can sneak a road through there. And then road up through and in there. Definitely sounds like a plan. Yeah, sounds like a plan. I meant to turn you off science. God damn it. These things I do and then forget to turn off. Okay, you. Gonna need another colonist. Our health isn't great right now. It's stable. Could do it starting to get some more health buildings, I guess. So when I get that colonist, I'll need to start working some health buildings. Let's just keep exploring. Sea dragon, lovely. Definitely does look like two on each continent here. Oh right, zone of control. God damn it. Where's the planet? Let's get the petrol. Let us get the petrol. Okay, what else is down here? Nothing really. Jeez, that road finished quick. Do these roads like build super quick or something now? It's only 3 turns. Okay, that might explain it. And you're going to go... Ooh. Okay, hang on. Petroleum well. Gives us the petroleum. Gives us 1... Gives us a production of 2 energy in exchange for a maintenance of 2 energy and a cost of a health. Ooh, not sure I like the cost of health. Are you also exploring? You might be auto exploring because I told you to. Because when I was trying to search, it started also moving my units. Don't do that. Silly game is silly. Obviously, that's something they have to.
Instruct the children not to dream of toys or sweets. Instruct them to dream of infrastructure.
Really? Doesn't seem like they should be focusing on that, really. Oh well. Reveals titanium. What do we got in the quest? We got a quest decision. Ecosystem. Let's see. What times at worker speed or food from recyclers? I'm going to take the food. It's always nice to have bonus food from a building. Anything you can give bonus food is always nice. You're going to have to deal through miasma anyway, so. Whatever works. So, how long? No, it's still growing. How do I tell? Oh, it'll grow in 1 turn. Okay, well, that explains it then. I was going to say, how long is that going to take to grow into a city? Oh, there we go. Now we know. New Babylon. Okie dokie. Wait, is it really going to grow in 1 turn, or? No, it'll grow in 2 turns. Wait, what? You're still growing. I don't understand half the time. Go here to keep an eye on things. You can go on alert. You can roll past the Slavs. Fuck the Slavs. Oh, there's Franco-Iberia on her way. Hopefully I'll be able to cut her off before she gets anywhere. What we got here? Ooh, alien skeleton. I might have to expedition that. Okay, there's that final road. You might have to heal before you finish that miasma. Let's get the soldier exploring up so make sure there's nothing up there for where I send the next colonist. I may be tempted to buy a tile here to stop people from getting past as well. Just to kind of block off everything. Alright, let's expedition. I don't care what Franco-Iberia thinks. Yeah, actually, let's buy this. Yes. Gonna cut yous off. Oh dear god, don't tell me that's gonna pop up on every single damn achievement. Where's the rule of acquisition? Yeah, gotta love them. Ow, wolf beetle. Ow, wolf beetle. Let's go around the wolf beetles. And into... Oh, great, Manticores. Looks like I won't be going past the Slavs anytime soon if there's that many aliens around. Oh, right, because the nest is there. Just keep an eye up here. Hang on, how much health have you got? 20. The road is done this turn, okay. That's fine. We'll stick you in. And heal up for a while. I may need an extra worker or two now. Make this many rounds. Oh, double net. Oh! I ran through the nest. Okay, that counts as destruction. Okay, that counted as clearing the barb camp. Still not getting terribly used. Right, you heal now. Because you're going to need it. And I'm going to probably need some soldiers soon, but let's expand first. Let's grab all this fun stuff. Wait, what? Towards alien life and miasma? As in, leave it the way it is? Is that what you mean? I don't know. What does it mean? What can I see around here? Resource pod, and it's got a wolf beetle on it. Let's hope they don't attack me. Do you want to... Let's see, what can we do? Oh, and we're slightly unhealthy. Right, I need to start working on that. Is that the forest? Alright, come back home. Start getting building some more things over here. And, oh, we can finally build things here. Trade con requires a trade depot. I might want to do that. That said, a miasmic repulsor would also be nice to get rid of all the miasma that's around here. I don't know what best to start with. What does it have for... let's just move into the city. What does it have for growth? Let's see, I don't even know where the citizen is going, if it is. Oh, they're working that food down there. Actually, there's a lot of food down here. I managed to pull it out of the capital, though, which is a tad annoying. There is more chitin. Let's just focus on the let's get the clinic first. Okay? Where are you again? Oh yeah, you're your one over here. Wait, where? There. Actually, you're quite close. I guess. Makes kind of sense. Oh, he's expanded. So, oh, that didn't last long. Oh, there's the city connection. Oh, aliens detected. Well, okay. Get out of here, beetle. Yeah. You're kind of getting in the way, Tad. Do you want to... Wait, I can't tell you to sleep. Sleep there for teal for a bit. See if I can get the units in for that. Yeah, lost that guy. Okay, that's fine. Oh, let's see, what do we got? An alien drone. Ooh. Interesting. Hovering alien, capable unit of passing most terrain obstacles. Oh. Might wanna just go right past them, if at all possible. Okay, hang on. Let's pull this guy back home. It'll be nice and handy for defense. Especially with the amount of drones that there are out there. Let's just go here and heal for a while, because you're going to need to heal before you come back. Hello, wolf beetle. I'd like you to get out of here, please. Ideally. And actually, that's the other handy thing the drone is handy for, is quick exploration. What else we got? Familiar exotics, quest decision. Okay, what do we got? Contain the outbreak for harmony. We've got a number of plants. One of these plants has taken root and turned invasive. If left unchecked, convert the local environment to a more earth-like ecosystem. Whether or not it's a good thing, it must be decided. Nah, let's ignore it. Oh, okay. And we got some culture for that, so we can get a new virtue. Let's take the... Oh, let's take Pioneer Spirit. Ooh, Settler Clans, that looks nice. I'm going to take to get it 27 turns. Okay, so the third city that I'm putting out, the third colony I have now, won't get it, but all the other ones will. That seems kind of handy. Fuck off. Yes, you do have to escalate it, you bitch. Fucking blue blob. Okay, good job, Beetle. You attacked me, so... Yay! I killed you. I kill you. Yeah, and that thing is gonna deorbit. Yeah, that's fine. It's giving me the money I needed. Speaking of which, well, it's some money. I don't know if it's terribly much. Ooh, let's not run into the Manticore. Although, then again, the Manticore has a decent, doesn't have a decent strength, so might be viable. Now, is it worth continuing the road up here and coming in, or will I stick with the road out here? Because I think I'll be... Yeah, I'll stick with you on the road out here. Are you guys in Miasma? You are. Okay, come back to where the colony will be going. Quest updates. Ooh, what do we got here? So the spread, elimination of the resources, great potential crop. Ooh, handy. Is either food or energy? I think we're going purity, so let's take food. So what do we got? Build a biofuel plant in the capital. So I need to build a gene garden and a biofuel plant. And research computing. Ooh, why is my science so low? Ooh, I think I could do it more science. And again, I think this is a massive tech. So where is biofuel and all that kind of stuff? I don't know where half of this shite is. That might be something I need to search for. Yeah, that's gonna take a while. What was it again? Biofuel plant building, gene garden, build a siege room, research computing. Okay, yeah, whatever. That's a lot of things. Let's start trading. Nice to trade in between cities. Oh, the Manticore is attacking me, drone. Interesting. Ow. Decent amount of damage as well. Yeah, that's definitely ow. Let's build some of that. Oh, you're gonna have to go the long way now. Great. Oh, and thanks, Siege Worm, for... Oh, wait. No zone of control? Because hovering units, no zone of control? Is that what it is? I guess. I don't actually know. Who knows? Anyway, let's get this drone home to use him for nefarious deeds and other random purposes. Hopefully leaving this hill open isn't gonna lead to anything, but I should be able to see it. Hmm. Can't heal, can you not? Or do you only heal in miasma, is that it? You don't heal like normal. That might be it. Hmm. Who knows? Well, other people probably know. I don't really, at this stage. Let's just keep you rolling around in the miasma. Okay, so if I'm going to be building here, I think the other plan is to... I still don't know if building here is the best idea. See, because this is going to pick up... If this the colony here... It's going to pick up a lot of this. So it's going to miss out on this, which is why settling here, I'm going to miss out on that petroleum as well. But it's also randomly in tundra, which isn't really much. Settling here is also helpful. Again, if I go here, it gets all of that. This city, you know, is going to get a lot of this. And I think a settle here is probably the best plan. So let's... I'll come back and extend the road to that. But for now, let's bring it up straight. Let's just go straight up to the colony here. Makes the most sense. Yeah, man, move quicker. Oh, you finally finished. Oh, and Franco-Iberia is expanding, and we're on into more aliens. Lovely. Do you heal? I don't know how you heal. Or do you? More case of... Okay, you do nothing this turn. Let's see if you heal or not. Okay, finish that. Let's get the trade convoys going. Hang on, what's your health at? 70. Okay. Oh, and there's the colonist. Boom! And you guys move into there and fortify for now. Yeah, you did. Oh, you heal 15 in miasma. Okay, and that's still 48 for a siege worm. Especially since you're a melee unit. Let's just sit there for now. And let's explore past everyone if at all possible. Oh, it's a crashed satellite. I kind of want to get to that, but with the amount of aliens nearby, who knows if I'll get through. Although then again, I don't have an exploration module, which would help. New quests, what do we got? Okay, a trade depot. Let's get production. Not terribly worried about the money. Ooh, yeah, you guys are going to be toughy. Let's move away. You fortify for now. That said, I might actually just take the soldier out of here now that this one's done, so I can actually bolster the defenses up here. It would be nice to not have to deal with this siege worm. Oh wait, you're done. Yeah, you were done a while ago, weren't you? Damn it. Kind of forgot about that guy, because he wouldn't heal, or I couldn't tell him to heal. That siege worm's not going to be nice. And I'm now blocked in until these aliens go out of the way. Lovely. You just route two up there. Try and get here as much as possible. You do nothing this turn. You run out of the way. I don't need a siege worm whacking you. Thanks. I also kind of want to get that explorer home if at all possible. Thanks. Let's get another generator. And let's try and figure out where that worm is going. Alright, trade convoy nearly done. Sweet. Okay, cool, they did leave me. Yay! Okay, trade convoy, let us trade. So that Tabo. Oh, right. Trade convoys kind of hit miasma. We can go to Liqueur. It's science. I really don't want to. Or Prosperity, which is slightly more energy but less science. We could go to Slavs for science. I don't necessarily think, although that said, I do need to get some science. But I don't think I really want to do that. Let's do some internal routes for now. Get the soldier up. Even get a quick scout with the drone. Oh, that's so handy. That is incredibly handy. What do I need? I still need more science, but I don't know how ideal I'm going to get that. Also, food might help. Actually, food from desert. There was a fair amount of desert around, wasn't there, in the Vivarium? I'm not running too low on money, so... Actually, let's just get the trade convoy first and... Let's finish off the convoys first. Wolf Beetle trying to head at my drone. Oh, more stations. Okay, you are gonna try... That's a big canyon, okay. Ooh, Hakima. Okay, you're kinda in an interesting enough spot. At least for me, anyway. Is he kinda block between me and Franco-Iberia? That said, their location is a bit of annoyance. It's kind of in the way a little bit. What do we got done here? Oh, that's a siege room in there, really? Crap. Okay, hang on, I might want to buy a fence. Let's buy a fence to get rid of that stuff. Build a lab, please. You are kind of stuck, my friend. Kind of getting stuck between a lot of aliens and a lot of hard places. See where you can scout. How did that worm get back there? That is not fun. Ooh, that is not a nice thing to... That's not a good thing to find a siege worm kind of behind. In the back of your empire. If you can even call it an empire. Okay, are you getting home through everything that's there? Oh, I would go through there, but with that siege worm there. That's it. Where's Hakima Station? Alright, let's try that. Get some culture and whatnot going. Wait, trade convoy? Am I allowed anymore? No, I'm not allowed anymore, but I can also route them to other areas. Although, that said, they don't have any trades at the moment. Let's get the miasma. Yeah, it's time to get the miasma repulsor, because I want to get rid of the miasma around here. Get her out of the way, so I can actually do stuff. Ah. Well, he wasn't going to last long. He really wasn't going to last long with about 20 different aliens in the way. Can you keep an eye on that one? I gotta send this guy back home a bit. I may need some more units very soon as well. Okay, don't do anything because you're going to take a while. You can get the city and heal up. More generators. Jeez, loads of random planes. I guess you should build a farm on the river. Are you still building a road? You're nearly dead though. You've only got 20 hit points. Where's your road? You built the road. Okay, you've no more miasma in between you and the outpost, so that's fine. Should probably have kept a closer eye on you. And you can heal up again. You fortify. Keep an eye out for that worm. Oof, that's not a nice worm. It's not a nice thing to find, that worm. Alright, do some exploring. Head out for a second. Farming up. Do I actually have enough food here? I have no idea. Maybe I need to check it out. Night turns to growth. It's not too bad. Yeah, it's not too bad at all. I mean, it could be worse. Let's definitely... I think I need to focus on some science. There we go, and there goes the health, like crazy falling. Okay, I need to focus on some health and whatnot. Might be an idea to get a launch complex. I don't know. Let's check the repulsor. There's a lot of it around here that I kind of want to get rid of. Well, there's not a lot in that area there. Hang on. I want to see. See, Miasma's here. It's here. So if I center on the floatstone, it gets rid of a fair bit. Gets rid of a fair bit that's kind of in the way as well. Okay, let's do that then. Helps to clear it out. You stick with the worker just to make sure they get there. Oh wait, drones can fly. Oh right, drones are hovering. They can fly. Let's go explore the seas. Let's go say hi to other people and other places. Alright, you need a clinic. I kind of need to research something which allows me to build more science. Well, that will be genetics very soon, okay. Xeno nursery is probably handy, I guess, later on. What else do I need? Stellar Codex? Oh, Jesus. A lot of these things. What did I say? I was going purity or supremacy or what? I can't remember. I really can't remember what I said I was going to do. Oh, there's that gene vault. I need that. Okay, let's get the gene vault after that. So two turns to computing. Let's... Well, considering all my explorers are dead, it might be worth building another one just in case. Ooh, hang on. Where did you go? Or did you? Okay, you went away. Sweet, I can explore there soon. Let's get a... let's just get another basic soldier going for now. For you. Is it worth... 7 science per turn? Wow. Okay. I'll take some borders for now, because I'm flying over to you anyway, so I may as well. You go on alert. Since I'm flying over to you, I may as well take your borders so I can kind of see where they're going. Oh, that worm is still there. That's not good. Run! Is that road nearly done? Nearly. Oh, no production here. What's it running? What's it... Oh, there's... Well, not no production, but very little.
I love computers because they automate the tedious stuff and give us more time for important things like market manipulation.
Yay, there's that computing news. We got the missile rover and lots of fancy stuff. Spy agency. Ooh, a network. It's handy for more science. Hey, it's a science building. Kind of what I needed. There's a lot of aliens around there. It's probably not good. You guys go on alert. So there's the quest. Okay, build a spy agency. Okie dokie then. I'll build it somewhere. Network, 18 turns. Oof. You could do with a recycler. For money. Gonna need some money out of there. Oh, Manticore. That's gonna be another annoying shot. Ow, 36 damage. Ouch, that hurt a bit. There's that city connection. Oh, we got a quest decision. There we go. Oh, the safe behind walls. Plus one repel range from the fences, or trade convoys not be attacked by alien units. Yeah, let's reverse the polarity. Trade convoys are slightly safer. I say slightly, I don't actually know. Ooh, spy agency is a wonder to allow the spies, but let's get the network going. I know there's no copper here, but... Eh? I need it anyway, because I need the science. Okay, you're a bitch. Oh, there's a nest right there. And let's just stay out in... Let's just stay out to sea for now. Okay, you need to heal. You really, really need to heal. You're almost dead. You need to heal. And then we'll start working, improving all these things. Actually, buying a worker doesn't sound like a bad idea, especially up here. Can I buy one? 270, also unit station in city. Later. 270, okay, we'll do that. Okay, where are you going? Somewhere. Let's say hi. Oh, right, I forgot. We have open borders. I should just wander right through her. Anyway, we need to, yeah, work on this health. It's not helping the science, which is already pretty low as it is. It would probably help the science a bit more if it didn't. Oh yeah, the miasma repulsor is nearly gone. It's fine, it's fine. You might want to move away from the siege room. In fact, you might want to move down to the new colonies so that we can actually do stuff with them. Hello. Just wandering through. Where is she? Oh, wow, she's like rock bottom. Although, still better than still better than the Slavs are doing. Why are the Slavs not really expanded? Is just nowhere to go, or?
You go to war with the soldiers you have. Make sure those are the soldiers you want.
So, kind of nursery and pharma lab. I need both of those, and I need them everywhere right now. Kind of do. It's... You guys go there. Wait, hang on. Do you heal if I have to actually sit in the Miasma for the entire turn? I don't know. I haven't figured that out. Ooh, hang on. Upgrade. Might want to work on that chitin. That would be an idea. Get that chitin going. If and when it ever does, but I don't even know what these do. I think these are all just like bonus resources, aren't they? There's the virtue. Let us take the settler clans. Yay! Free stuff. You didn't do anything, did you? No. Okay, you just sit there for this turn. Okay, construct a paddock. That's production. Okay. You're done. So let's do stuff to Reslin. Oh, that deck is science? Wow. Okay. Did not know that. I definitely think I need to guess. Now that I have that, it's... Well, I need health first. I think I should, Ooh, and now we've hit minus 10 health, which is not good. Okay, I do need to work on some health buildings. Let's get the network done, and then we'll start working on health buildings everywhere. Because I need to get that up, especially if I'm going to be putting out another colony very soon. Like, yeah, definitely right here. But that said, what's gonna get the Xenomass? I could probably, I don't know if colonies go out to the fourth ring in this. So I might end up having to plop a colony down here just to grab it. Okay, you can start exploring again. What we got? Pharma Lab, please. We need health. And we need lots of health. And I should be buying that worker, I said. I was going to. Well, do we really need to buy a worker? I know I have a couple of workers running, so maybe not as much. More random shite down there. And there's the Kima station. Route to tier 2 Animulary completes a trade route with the station, and that's 4 food, 2 culture. Nice. Yes, I see you, Wormy. You little git. Still think I need to go here, although factoring in where Slava's gone. Where is Slav going anyway? He's not going out too far. It's actually when he's going to grab that on this third ring or on that second city. So maybe, yeah, I'll be going right back to here. For this spot to grab all this stuff. That's all I can really call it, stuff. Ooh, there's titanium here. So actually this spot is also a good spot for a colonist. Well, it was until that showed up. Oh. Well, that trade route's probably going to go. Oh wait, traders are attacked by aliens. Yay! Good job. Where were you going before? You were going previously going to Ayan. That's probably explains why it was being built so quick. Let's go to Tabo instead. Help it grow for a little bit. Let's do that. Nothing else going on really. Although, too many worms around. Not fun. Not fun at all. Okay, I don't know what can you build on desert farm? More generators. I guess a farm helps on the desert, you know, just in case you need something to finish off. Oh, you can go into deep water. Sweet. Okay, that's the Reslin. Let's get the plantation. Yeah, farm lab. Absolutely farm a lab. Nothing else matters. Get farm labs. I just don't understand, like, what's the real kind of point in the forest? Probably... Should probably look it up. Terrain of features. What is the kind of point of forest? Can you really build anything on us? It still gives the defensive bonus as per usual, but, like... I mean, hills also give a little bit less, but, like, I don't really get it. What do you want to do in forest. Do you want to keep them? Is there a building later on that improves forests? Kind of like the lumber mill? Or what? Was that trade convoy finished? I mean, you'll get even more food and culture. Okay, let's do that then. Let's head back over. Let's explore a bit more in the south here. Wolf beetles. Random wolf beetles hanging around. Genetic mapping's nearly done, so I'll hold up the gene vault. Actually, yeah, when genetic mapping finishes, we'll switch to capital to try and build the gene vault. That might help. Because that is part of my quest, isn't it? No, wait, that's gene garden. Biofuel, Fiorize only, room killing. Wait, I thought it was a gene vault somewhere. Gene garden? Gene garden? Where's gene garden then? Oh, genetic design, okay. So genetic design is next then. Right, so that's where gene garden's gonna be. So I need to build that. Oof, that's like almost nothing useful there. These turns are flying through. Probably a good thing I didn't pick the slightly longer time like I did, although...
If you're going to rejigger an organism's genotype, you should give it the courtesy of reading its manual first.
Yeah. Unlock stuff. Hooray,
how
your purity.
How much joy can this new planet hold when all I can think of is everything I've left behind?
New upgrades. Aliens will not attack tiles with explorers, even though I've kind of gotten rid of explorers. So wait, are there improvements? There don't seem any upgrades, because I need... Ah, here we go. It's soldiers and marines. So, plus 4 strength. And so we can either get 15% when attacking, 5% heal when not embarked. I think having these guys heal is probably better. Yeah, I'm gonna like when these guys heal. When these guys heal instead of doing anything else. So it's 5% healing every turn they're not embarked, yeah? Sounds okay. Let's move you up a tad. Move on to the random hills. Oh, that is copper. Yeah, definitely need to get a colony out here. I don't seem to get a colony out here, and so many colonies that need to be built. So much health I don't have. Really need health. Health must have health. Gotta get rid of all this random crap. Gotta get rid of the intrigue deficit. Not that it ultimately matters, because I... Did not mean to attack you. I meant to move into it. I was not aware that there was going to be a unit there. Lovely. Great. I'm probably going to lose that drone now. Yay. Losing drones, because... Random shite. Ooh, hello. Are you trading with Hakima as well? Oh, and yeah, the wolf beetles are gonna wreck the drone. Well, there goes that exploration. Oh, no, okay. All 3 attacks. And there goes the drone. Ooh, there's a little bit of health back. Yay! I got a new quest. Oh, we're living through chemistry, because I got the first pharma health. Let's see, plus 1 science from pharma labs, or plus 1 health from pharma labs. Yeah, more health. More health. Which you could do with that as well, but you could do with everything. Plus 3 health, plus 1 science, and plus 1 health. I'm getting the... get the science running with you first. Meanwhile here, let's try for the gene vault. Here's my dip screen. That's a good idea. See if anyone else has got anything. Suzanne is going... supremacy. But other than that, nothing really there. And Franco-Iberia... Just fuck off, right? Fuck off, Blue Blob. No one cares about the big blue blob. Because Franco-Iberia is, unfortunately, far, far too real. It happens far too often in EU4. Stupid blue blob. Why I hate the big blue blob. What is that? Oh, is that because I'm trying to... Is that the gene vault? I have no idea what half of these things are. You just do that. Okay, we got some decent fruit. Let's get the Phyraxite first, if I can. Actually, you're safe to move out now. Probably start moving out and making sure that these areas remain safe enough. Then we'll have to focus on actual expansion. Shackleton. Culture, production, and science. Okay, what gets here? Phyraxite mine. Oh, I need robotics. It's 3 science, cost 2 maintenance. I need robotics for that? Where's robotics? Did I completely like skip over it something? Is it further out? No, it is. It has the tack jet, the auto plant. Handy. Phyraxite mine and manufactory. Ah, ooh, manufactory costs a lot of health. Ouch. That is... yeah, that is... ow. Just a bit ow. Ooh, what did I click? No. Finish genetic design. What is an alien life form? Alien berserker to culture. Plus 1 culture from paddock. Ooh, let's get that. I have a couple of those. That would be nice to get. Some production from chitin in organics. Might want to go there afterwards as well. Let's see what else I can get. Get some supremacy, energy from geothermal well, quarry. I don't think I have any of those. Defense perimeter, panopticon. All military units, please. Once one site. Master control. Node. Transcendental equation. Yeah, that stuff. Brazil's geothermal on the map. Well, that might be an idea. And actually, maybe alien biology as well. Let's get some geophysics afterwards. Okay, so we can't do that for now, so let's get the petrol. Even though it hurts the health, it's still something. Because I only have 2. Wow. Okay, I only have 2. You don't have any copper. Wait, did you already build the health? Let's get the nursery. Although, you need production, so I think we'll get the trade depot. You seem to be a bit low on production here. You see, I've got 19.87. Yeah, you guys gonna need some production. So let's try and build some more production out of you by building the trade depots, and then we can actually build the trade units. Start sending stuff back and forth. And do the managing strategy of having at least 1 trade route from every city go back to the capital, so you have a super capital. Okay, Tangled Web. Free maintenance for networks, or else 1 culture from networks. How much do networks cost? Network is 1 maintenance, provides the 3 science and the science from copper. Get a culture out of that. And considering that my money isn't too bad. Okay, I'll get culture. We don't have terribly too much money. We don't exactly have money problems. Oh, you bitch. I'm gonna have to get rid of you. Because you're in the way. Yeah, you are seriously in the way now. Looks like I'm gonna be gathering. Looks like it's time for the gathering of the Marines. Especially because it's only a 16 strengths. Alright, let's go. Let's gather the Marines because this is only what, 6. This is only 16 strength. Yeah, Shackleton is... yeah, you're in the way. I'll just start gathering the Marines around you, and then when I decide that I want to expand here, it's like, bye, you're in the way, city-state. Or I could just ignore you, and you might go away. Like, that's ever gonna happen. Let's move you there. Get everyone into position. And we'll get rid of something. We'll start shooting at something that isn't alien. I don't know, is that a good thing? Is that a bad thing? Oh wait, I can improve coral? Really? Oh, Firebase 1 has arrived. Actually, you're... also in the way. What is with all these stations and being in the way? Get out of my sight, people. Let's build things first. Again, I should still vote. I should leave them for now and at least get the filling up my backside first. Wait, that totally came out. That totally sounded silly, but you know what I mean. So let's just sit here, and if someone else decides they want to try and take out the they want to take out the station, I'll be the one to snipe it. Do with some range units though, like some rangers specifically. Oh, Fort Barker, 2 energy and 2 production. Don't like the sound of that. That's pretty meh. to me. Ooh, plantation for some more tubers. Gotta love all these bonuses. I'm gonna start building shit. Okay, that's the gene garden. Oh, I need level 2 purity. Okay. And the cloning pot requires xenomass. Ooh, that's a big one, that ectogenesis pod. So hang on, if I check my quest, yeah, it wants me to have a gene garden. So I do need to work on some supremacy. I should build a spy agency then afterwards in the capital. Get things running. Kind of problem, I don't know, do I need more workers? I mean, I've built enough stuff for now. Eh, I don't know.
Do you change the steps in the Dance of Life? Or does the Dance of Life change your step?
Yeah, stuff. And the health is back down because I was building that stuff. Okay, so algae can be improved by a barge. Anything I can do in Tundra? Just generators. Not surprised. Oh, where are you going? Oh, you are. Wait, you're going all the way to Hakima. Wow. So you are doing it. Okay, yeah, that's gonna take a while. Trade vessel would be interesting, although I don't know much about. Oh, you bitch. Oh, okay, you settled on me. Okay, so screw the plan of going here. Shackleton can live. We'll have to get rid of Firebase 1. You might have to actually expand down here sooner rather than later to cut them off. There's a lot of good. Seems to be a lot of handy stuff down here, like this float stone, copper. What is that? Fungus. Oh, do I miss out on the titanium if I go too far down here? Well, if I go here, yeah, miss out on the titanium. I'd say going here just to keep an eye on everything. Especially this xenomass. Really think maybe I should be settling like right in the middle of the desert here. Gets a lot of this stuff, like literally where that marine is. Maybe. Maybe indeed. Okay, what do you need? Your food is... Oh, your food is low. We'll get the nursery. I don't know if that actually helps you, but get the nursery. Okay, I need to work on a colonist after this gene vault. Oh, spy agency. No, colonist. Even though I'm down at minus 7 health. Need me a colonist.
The 5 mythical creatures of Earth are... The dragon, the unicorn, the griffin, the llama, and the chimera.
What to do? Food, culture, more growth. Oh god, this city is getting huge. Cropping vision is end, new quests in the quest log, create a trade route with Firebase 1. Okay, maybe. I might try that. Oh, the observatory needs Fraxlight, but it can be built here, which is key. Okay, farm lab though. I need health. Get a Genesis pod. Ooh, that looks good for 14. Can I actually buy anything? Explorer would be handy. Missile. Was there the missile rover? That's limited mobility. Oops. Yeah, maybe a missile rover. I think I could do it. Can I buy it instead? Does I have that much money? No, purchase. Okay, let's throw out a missile rover and then we'll. Food from Marsh, not from Marsh. Money's not an issue. I think getting the spy agency out. Is it the plan? And maybe once the spy agency is done, we can then take care of Shackleton and rebuild right here. Because the Slavs are coming. Oh, and develop a virtue. Ooh, we got a new virtue. What can we get? Plus 7 health. Gimme 7 health. Next synergy is plus 1 health per city. That's handy. What else we got for synergies here? Free virtue and a free covert agent. Free virtue. How's that for having as many tier 1s? Ah, I see. Okay. Maybe I need another tier 1 somewhere else. Maybe going for some might or even some industry. Okay, I think I get it. Although, virtue's gonna take, what, another 20 turns. You want borders again. Eh, okay, I guess. It's no harm, no foul. That said, I'm not exactly exploring in your lands, so... kind of makes the point of it... kind of makes it a bit of a moot point, maybe? Hang on, let's start... moving you guys along. And that way I can put... oh, wait, can I shoot over that forest? That said, I am on a hill, so I should be able to. And then we'll get rid of Shackleton. Because you're in the way. Poor you, in the way. And we'll try and rush and grab as many of these as possible. I may even have to take out his outpost. Anyway, you can set up for ranged and then fortify for now. And you can go here and fortify. Gonna wait until I can actually build the colonists before moving. Zero health, gotta love it. Can actually have some health, except I might do it even more health, but of course that's why I'm throwing out a pharma lab here. That is slow, I need production down there. Drake Convoy, where were you going before? See, I could go to Firebase 1. Production, energy, science. The previous route was Hakima, which is food. And that might explain why it was growing so much. Or I could send it here. Yeah, I think some internal trade routes right now are probably a good idea. Hello, Floatstone. Can I grab you? No, I can't. I need terraforming. Where is that? Where slash when, even, is terraforming in this list? Terraforming. Gaian Well requires geothermal and purity, Floatstone Quarry, and the Terrascapes. And I'm currently working on alien life forms. I'm going to work into geophysics. Okay, let's not worry about the Floatstone for now, then. I haven't really got much else, then. Guess I should work on expanding the road network. So that when I do expand to... is it here? It was here, wasn't it? Yeah, I definitely think it was here, although... actually, where Shackleton is entirely is probably even better. Because I can move on to that titanium. It's not too far from this one here. It's right next to the Xenomass. Yeah, I think right exactly where Shackleton is, so... might be building a road straight out here, then. Alright, get your ass down here. Work on a road. We're gonna get rid of Shackleton, because you're in the way. I love it when shite is in the way. See, I don't know how well I'm doing relative to everything. I don't know if I'm doing well, if I'm doing bad, if I'm doing so-so. Of course, that's what happens when it's all too new. Work barge, oh, that's more floatstone. Can't do anything with that as of yet. Alright, you can come and help with roads. Or I may even have to try and get some... get rid of death detect that lets me get rid of miasma and start getting rid of it on the roads. Hello, explorer. You're kind of stuck, although actually no, you can just go around. There's no such thing as blocking them off.
We have discovered alien life on our new world. Unsurprisingly, it grows, reproduces, dies, and cannot understand French.
Yeah, because you're the big blue blob. Why would anyone understand French? Because that means you're just associated with the big blue blob. Trade Convoy, where were you going before? I don't know. I'm just going to stick with internal routes to get the cities up and running. Oh, you're just... oh, you're sending to yourself. And this is gonna... these cities are going to be tight, so I'm going to have to actually throw a quick... something in here, because this is going to be a city that's going to be kind of... pushing against Sarek. Planes... yeah, sure, throw a generator there. Whatever works. What did you just finish? You did finish the thing. Is a trade vessel worth it? I don't know. That said, are gunboats also worth it? Half tempted to throw a gunboat out. 16 production? Maybe. Although trade units are also good. Maybe a trade vessel? I don't know where it goes. It goes to him. That's nearly off one. Alright, let's try out one trade vessel. And let's get everything prepared for the assault on this place, Shackleton, that decided to jump up and in my way. Although, 2 turns until Miss Spy Agency, which helps. And then we'll get a colonist out. I've already taken the free colonist from the Virtue, and the next one's still 14 away. Or the next Virtue's 14 away. Random Tundra. Yay, Tundra. Should probably get the tech that allows you to embark and get stuff out there. Huh. Okay. Done that. I get stuff. Okay, new production, get a colonist. Okay, it's... Ooh, my covert ops project. Right, let's see. Lowers the risk to covert agents doing operations for each agent in headquarters. 2% health for each agent at headquarters. 2% isn't really much. 1% production for wonders for each agent at headquarters. Strength and city strength. Operation reconnaissance for now. Ooh, okay. The current national security project. Okay, it'll take them 3 turns. Let's leave them there for now, I guess, then. Let's have that worked on, and then we'll start doing some stuff in... some stuff in Sarek, and maybe in... down in Franco-Iberia. Definitely Sarek, though, because... fuck him. Because fuck the Slavs. If Mad has taught me anything, it's fuck the Slavs. At least in this game. Okay, I need to get the planetary survey after this. Because I should probably embark and get these algae up and running, and this coral also up and running. It's a bit kinda... yeah, it's there.
We, the dust of a dying world, must listen to the stones of a living one.
Geothermal and geothermal well. Did I get any? Ooh! Ooh, Phyraxite in range here. Let's see. Ooh, gold. There's gold in Endar Hills. I don't know if I got any geothermal out of it though, because it's a bit kind of here, there, and everywhere. Although I am on the Xenomass. I do finally have the Xenomass, which is good. Ooh, you need a lot of stuff. What's your production? 9. Can I buy the... where is... oh, hang on, are you actually on the coast? No, wait, I haven't got... no, wait, I didn't get the right tech yet. Never mind. Need something quick in, like, 7 turns. A trade depot, then, for you. Well, as quick as it can go. Right, trade vessel. You can only go to Sarek? Alright, whatever. It'll do, I guess. What can I get here out of this? Alien preserve, more culture... Vivarium, do you need food? Food helps. Also, is there a fair amount of desert? There is a fair amount of desert around here, so I think we'll get the Vivarium for more food from it. Because, yeah, there's a fair amount of desert around that you could do us. Updating, improving. Whatever the word is. Oh, hello, Frankie. We'll be quickly taking our units and turning around. Don't think I don't see those units there, Miss Frankie Iberian person thing. We'll be quicking turn. Yeah. Hang on. We'll be quickly turning around. Hi, person thing. Stop sending me to the worker. Do not need the worker right now. Like, the worker should probably be running away. Cause I sense that you're gonna try something. Okie dokie. Let's assign you, well, in that case, I'm going to here. And we'll send you to Prosperity as well. And we'll keep you at home. Working on the project. Sup, Elodie? Don't think I don't see you there. Favor, three... Alright, whatever. Not really using it any other way. Where do you think you're going with those people? Seriously, though, Elodie, tell me.
All planets possess inherent value, and establishing the exact dollar value of the property should be a priority.
Okay, so there's my barge and embarkation. You built that. There was some more... something else opened up there, so you should go there. But for now... hang on. Can I buy a tile? Yes, I can. Get out of here. Gonna make you back off. If by backing off, and if to back off means I have to, you know, kick you out of the way, then I will. Okay, I might have to give up on Serik. Well, he's bought a lot of tiles very quickly. Okay, I might have to give up on that for now. So we're definitely going to have to expand down here. Okay, so Shackleton can survive. Firebase 1 gets killed. And that's going to be the plan. Where's the worker going? Okay, so it's a good thing the road is still relevant. Yeah. That's the good news. The road is still relevant. Although I am going to want to move you into a better position because we're going to be killing on Firebase 1. So where am I going to go? Biology... Alien Sciences. Did that say I wanted... Ooh, the Xenomass. Well, yeah, let's go for that because I got a fair amount of Xenomass around. Unfortunately, my Marines have to move in. Oh, you are... Where are you going? Yeah, I don't trust any AI that takes a lot of that is moving a lot of units past my borders. And I should be able... Can I not talk to her and say... Don't settle near me. Then I'm going to have to beat up on you. But I really need to beat up on the base because I'm going to have a colonist very soon. Let's just send a couple in. And I'll take a couple of Marines and send them up as well. You can keep going. You need to build that. You can set up. In fact, can we... Yeah, let's do Firebase 1. Growth potential. Oh, that was a trade to Firebase 1. Don't care. Let's just shoot it. I don't know how much damage that does, but I'm just going to sit here and sit back. Let's not go into the miasma if at all possible, although... you're going to have to go in anyway. Whatever. So she thinks she's going to try and put a throw a colony in behind me. She's got another thing coming. Cheeky bitch. Where is she going? Okay, the colonist is ready. No, hang on. The worker is... is there a road here? No, I'm making you build a road, aren't I? Oh, Firebase is gonna... That's gonna take a while to sort out. That's it, so is this. Okay, that's... what? Tundra. Again, I can only build a generator there. Alright, send the Marines out. Send the colonist out. Ugh, hills. It's gonna take a while to get there. There are hills around, so I'm just trying to make sure she isn't trying to do anything funny. New quest in the quest log. Organic growth. Oh, the quest decision for organic growth is ready. 55% production for military units from Saiten nurseries. That is tiny. I'm just going to take production. General production is probably better than a 5% boost to something. I could do it more money, but I'm going to try and get the ectogenesis pod. We got a lot of farms. So more food on the farms would be nice. Oh, I see you there. Ooh, I'm going to have to get you out of the way then if I need to be careful. You might have to move so I can put the colonists in there. Yeah, I'm gonna keep an eye on you. Agent arrived unless... Ooh, there we go. So what can I do in here? Establish a network. Siphon energy. Let's do that. Let's just establish the networks. In places. Oh, you finally... Can you... You already have one trade route. Right, I guess getting a trade vessel out of you would be an idea. And again, a... work... Wait, what? Oh, wait, workers go on sea as well? Okay, well then, build a new worker then, so you can actually get out there. I don't trust her. That's not going to be done, so... You can move. I'm going to move in. I'm also going to get in your way. Can I get this in one? Yes, I can. Okay. Get out of here. You're in my way of settling. 40 energy and 40 science. Nice. And a derelict settlement. Sweet! I should do an explorer. Can I buy one? Yeah, let's buy an explorer. So I can actually explore that. Now that I've destroyed it. What are you doing, Elodie? Seriously. What are you doing? You are confusing me. And like, that's kind of just... Wait, that's an explorer up there? What? You're exploring me. Alright, what do we got? New recruiting. Yeah, fuck that. Or just permanent strength. You are disciplined. Sweet. That's a siege worm. Let's just back away for a bit. We can keep you there for now. Keep you there for now, and we'll keep a close eye on things here. Let's get the explorer out. Get you back into there, and we'll have you finish the road. Alright, what can we build here? I think another... Well, when that worker's done, you can actually build everything there. Let's get the recycler. You could do a production. Everywhere could do with some production. And Elodie... No, Elodie's not in the way. Yeah, the outpost is going here. It's going to get a lot of random shite here. It's going to pick up the resolin. It's going to get the titanium. It's going to be a bit of overlap, but it's handy enough. It gets the Phyraxite. And also leaves us open for another city somewhere. City, colony, same thing. Like, right here. Or even... I don't know, can I go here? Leave one in the center to grab everything, like the fiber there. Like another one here with this geothermal would be nice. But let's go here. Let's keep the road going. Let's get the explorer out there. Are you really... You're really going to take that? The second I destroy it and the second I start preparing for it, you're just going to run in and take it. You fucking dick. Yeah, the explorer's going to take it, isn't it? Wait, KP, is that... Oh, it's Cavita Protectorate. What are you doing with an ex... You cheeky sod. I know we have a cooperation agreement, but work in your own area. Obviously.
When you meet a new neighbor, you greet her with heartfelt courtesy. So also will we get to know our new alien neighbors.
Yeah. Stuff. Xenomass, well, probably is the most, is the key thing in all that. So she get a worker up and ready to go. Really, KP? Wait, hang on, I can't talk to her there. Can I, like, discuss to say...
Namaste.
Can I say, oi, you can get out of here, stop, you know, taking my stuff. You go, mining barge. Oh, yeah, yeah, that makes sense. Oh, yeah, that's a trade vessel. Never mind. Let's see. What am I doing? What do my quests want me to do? Is probably a better question to ask. So it's also said it is building the gene garden. Reform established network in Prosperity. Okay, well, I was already doing that. Yay! Kill a siege worm, somehow. Build a biofuel. Wait, okay, biofuel plant. What is. Hang on, buildings. Biofuel plant. 2 energy from algae. Requires biology. 770. So it's a high tech. Bio-well. Bionics lab? Wait, what? Oh, it's biology. It's up here. I want me to build one of those. Vertical farming is also helpful. Ooh, that's good stuff from farms. Let's do that. Even if it does take a while to actually research it, let's do that. Do you actually have decent production now? Yeah, 17. Let's get a network. Get me a network going. And then we might have to try and take on a siege worm. Even though we only have like 4 marines. I'd probably do it some more, could probably do it some rangers. Oh! No, wait, what? He ran away. Where'd you run? That's interesting. Why the sudden runaway? Well, it's mine. Ta. Alright, let's go in. Let's go to work barge. Build stuff. Did I actually get rid of my worker? I don't know. Maybe something I should look into. Are you going to finish that generator anytime soon? Well, now you are. Now it's done. Okay, I should probably stick one of my two marines on top of this guy just to give him some cover while he grows. And maybe some... could do with some backup health as well. Oh, great. I established networks, and I was detected in both instances. Great. Okay, the quest. Perform dossier delivered in Prosperite. Well, at least they got promoted. Right, dossier delivered. And for you, let's siphon some energy. If at all possible. Are you going to build that road? That is Miasma. You're not going to last terribly long, so... into the city and heal. You know, let's send a marine out to try and cover the explorer. You should get up on there as well. Okay, you in the water. Start building some barges. Start building a load of barges. Seriously, Elodie, where are you going? You are confusing me a lot here. But what you do, because we really don't know what in hell it is you're doing. Alright, even the barge. Alright, food on algae. And my virtue. Okay, I think working towards industry is a good call, especially because I can get a free virtue once I take this. So let's take that, which is a free virtue. The next one is production and energy in the capital, and there's more tech if I get those. 5 energy in the capital, 15% reduction towards wonders. I could have done with that earlier. I still got 21, though. 20% reduction towards buildings and already in the capital. Yeah, good old Rome. Choose to be virtue and a covert agent if I keep going on rank 2. If I go into rank 3, I can also guess all the way down to... down here. Joy of Variety. You know what, I'm just going to push down into Nature's Bounty. And if I get another virtue soon, plus 1 health per city. Ooh, handy. I like me my health. What can I say? It's nice to have some health. Okay, you go here and fortify. You're on alert. That's good. Grow, ooh, fungus. Or phyraxite. Which I might still need stuff to do, don't I? Don't I still need some kind of tech before I can do those? Hello, Hakima. How are you? What did I finish building here? No bloody clue. Do you have any copper? Or is it worth this? No, we're building the network initially, although it does come up with that free handy fancy stuff. It's kind of vivarium, because your growth isn't great, and there's not terribly much food here. Let's do that. Returns to the pod. Fuck. That was worth a shot. Brazil built it, you fucker. Great. First wonder I lost. There is no try. Yeah, that's a great achievement name. You go on alert. Right. I guess we're building... units or buildings? It's kind of nursery would help. Probably just be backfilling some of these other buildings. But I think I could do it with some rangers after that as well. Is there a queue? Let's turn on the queue. These rangers are cheap. The rangers are cheap. Another 2 turns. Whatever. Build some rangers. And while we wait for that tank to finish. Could do it with some ranged units as well as having the melee. Seriously, Elodie. Why? What are you doing? Your marine's gonna die to miasma. More than likely. Hooray! Dossier delivered! Meet special agent, got the quest. New quest, let's see. And the Vivarians, science or food? Stop the project or continue the research? I think science. I'm gonna take science. I like science. Science is nice. Okay, I am going to have you see. Let's check the intrigue level. Not much in a few places. Let's go to his capital. Just keep an eye on things. Nice to see what's going on. Instead, if I get more agents, I might want to keep them in the capital to help with that project to boost them up. Oh, you're done that. No, the road's not done. That might be an idea. Woo! That's a lot of stuff from that, Carl. Yeah, it's a lot of stuff. Okay, come back. There's some more things that you can do. Like, things and stuff and whatnot. Yeah, things. That's pretty much the closest I can really come to it. Just calling them things. Alright, that convoy's done. Where were you going? You were going to Iron, you were giving it stuff. Ooh, Iron needs food. But I think for now... let's at least have it grow. Although Hakima's handy for random food and culture. You know what, I'm gonna go back to Hakima. You finish that. Can you get into that for Axite? Since I should now be able to do it. Tabo, what do you got? Could do with some culture, maybe some science afterwards. I think I should have something that combines it. Yeah, build a network. Oh, derelict settlement and free pop in the capital of all things. That was a free pop in the capital. Eh, whatever. They went somewhere. They went to the capital. It's free pop. I ain't really gonna argue too much about random free pop. Alright, you should come back. New quest, we got hostile takeover. Destroy Fort Barca. You're a bit far away. Don't know if I'm gonna do that. It's only the biofuel and the gene garden, but I need to get a little bit more affinity before I can get the gene garden. Where are you? Wait, you should be assigned to the capital, shouldn't you? Reach agent in headquarters. Increases chance of success. Oh, you're in Prosperity. Right, you need to be reassigned. Steal some science. Try that. Try to steal some science. I don't know how much she's making, but let's try and steal it anyway. Then I can figure out if I'm going on the right way to start getting that float stone. Because it's stone that floats. Yay. Oh, unhealthy. Might start working on health. Oh, my agent is there. Let's establish a network. What are you building? What did I just finish here? It was... ooh, you need food. You're gonna need some food. I don't think I can really do much about food here. Other than really kind of improving more tiles. You got one trader, two run traders. But not much else. I think a trade vessel is a good idea here. Alright, you build that. And... wait, I thought I had robotics. Or do I? No. Maybe I need to get robotics. Then get my vertical farming. And maybe some ballistics as well. Oh, the Stellar Codex. That might be an idea. Yeah, I think robotics. Okay, so I still haven't got robotics, so I still can't get Phyraxite. Okay, well, let's go to the Tundra and build random shite. Trade convoy. Oh, you previously went up there. Give it food. Yeah, they're kind of running low on food, aren't they? Let's go to Shackleton. Get some stuff out of it while it's still here. And we're getting the rangers out. And the explorer. Oh, do you have to move into the cap? Oh, you have to move into a non-outpost, is that it? Maybe if it expands to the city this turn.
Venga, volvámonos más ricos.
No, I don't like you. You took my wonder. I don't like you. I'm not going to give you any favors. I really don't like you, especially since you're close to me in score. I really don't like you. I ain't giving you any favors. You're getting jack shit out of me, you scrub. Jenna is grown, and yes, that did work. Sweet! Okay, what do we got here? It's the forest grassland there. Let's just go to get the fungus if at all possible. Yeah, we're gonna keep most of these alive for now, I guess. Right, let us start with massive health. Yeah, let's start with a farming lab for 3 health. Ooh, I should be buying some stuff as well. 760. I think maybe another colonist. Definitely another colonist, so I can actually kind of fill up the back here after getting the rest of the xenomass as well. What can you do? See, plantation is 9. Do I have to cut down the forest though for it, isn't it? Yeah, it seems I have to cut down the forest for it. Oh well, that's a shame. Yeah, it's a shame that has to happen. Alright, I'm gonna stick you behind the marines so you can kinda keep an eye on what people are doing. Let us buy a colonist. Save the production. Just buy a colonist and we'll plunk them down here. On the hill. Alright, let's keep that going, I guess. Makes sense. May as well keep some things going. Suzanne Feeling, has finished the Stellar Codex. Well, isn't that a shame? Ooh, we got a quest. Kill fresh specimens. Kill 10 alien units. I guess. We could try that. Let's trade vessel. Jeez. I had to look at that for a second. I was like, wait, hang on. Is that... No. Okay, it's not. The explorer's done. There's not really much I can explore unless I get past here. Which is entirely possible. Okay, you guys heal up. Yeah, I'm gonna have to try and explore past whatchamacallum here. And or just send the explorers abroad to keep an eye on India. See what she's up to. See what the Slavs are doing. See if there's anything past the Slav that I kinda wanna that I might want to know about. Oh, we finished another ranger. Where's the rest of the send them up with this marine here? Okay, you should be going here. You should be going past here. You guys are on alert. Trade vessel, I guess. No other option but to go back there. Yeah, there's really no options. Oh wait, there were two. That was the second one I built. Never mind. Free money. Another miasmic repulsor, maybe. Could be handy to get rid of some of it, the miasma over here. Yes. Alternative units. I think a couple of gunboats actually. This probably calls for a couple of gunboats. Alright, capital. Let's get a vivarium. Yeah, let's get the vivarium up. And then we'll have our biology. It's nearly half two. This might be it for the first session. The first very blind, because I still have half.
In your veins runs iron made from the heart of a long-dead star. Such does the universe love life.
Yeah. Stuff. I heard stuff. Ooh, hey. Hi, Manticore. We'll be shooting at ya. Because we don't terribly like you, and you're kind of in the way, and we have a quest to start shooting ya. No harm. Or, you know, we don't mean bad, but someone wants to give us money for it. So, I'm perfectly fine with that. So let's see. Let's just siphon some energy. Let's be annoying little bitches. Well, it's up the covert, yeah. Not much intrigue here. That's handy. Very little intrigue in places, although there's very little intrigue overall. Yeah. Well, we're getting to turn. Alright, let's get to turn 140 before I call it for this, and then I can start looking at my edits and be like, what did I do? Did I do fun stuff or did I do silly stuff? More than likely silly stuff in places. Okay, let's settle that there. Gonna start shooting at you again. Can't kill them. Oh, I can't kill the manticore. Let's do it. Oof. Oh, the wolf beetle and the second manticore might hurt. That said, I can kill manticores pretty darn efficiently, it seems. Or effectively, considering their massively low strength. That was a siege room I just wandered into with an explorer, wasn't it? Yeah, that probably wasn't a good idea. Move you into there, and there's a generator. You can come down here, because we're going to need a road. We're going to need a road here. Very quickly. We also need more health. Lots more health. Slowly but surely, we need health. Because health is nice. And stick you on alert, stick you on alert. Heal you up. You can move back a bit. Can the explorer get through? Not really. Still haven't got that terraforming yet, and this is all still tundra. Ugh, tundra. Alright, let's get the road going. Anything else I can rebuild? I'm still waiting on, what, 3 turns for robotics so I can get the auto... Oh, that's when I can get the Phyrexite mine and all that fun stuff. So what can I build in 3 turns? Let's build the alien preserve. Oh, I'm making a lot of money, probably from the connections. So I don't need to worry about these. Making a lot of money. Don't really need to worry about money buildings as much. I think. I say I think, anyway. Alright, you heal up. You shoot the beetle. Oh, I killed the nest. Oops. Didn't really need to do that. Ooh, an ancient tomb artifact. I should be getting it. Does that mean I get an explorer in there, is that it? I don't know, let's just buy another one randomly somewhere so that they can go sort it out. What's the quest? Build an expedition. Okie dokie, will do. You can... That's a dome. Talent proven build my work. Alright, 10 city hit points, plus 2 culture. Exchange for 2 maintenance. Okay. I'll do that, I got some money. I can afford that. And trade vessel, go back. I'm making a decent amount of money, I think I can safely afford that. But that's 140. Time to start taking this and throwing it into the editing process. Woo! And having to piece together a load of random shadow plate clips into one and make sure they're actually, you know, aligned and whatnot. Oh, wolf beetle. You cheeky sod. As you didn't like the fact that I was whacking your buddy. Oh. Yeah, okay, I didn't actually want to attack, it's just the fact that I'm getting coughed by everything. Okay, let's just get this set up anyway. You attack, I was meant to promote you first, wasn't I? And let's just go in for the kill. I know I said this was gonna be it, but let's kill everything first. Goodbye! Don't whack my ranger if you don't want to be whacked yourself. Okay, let's actually... Well, I'll hit a quick save and then let's actually save for... Yeah, sure, fine, that'll do. Alrighty.